Aloha and welcome to the High Vibe Tribe, what, heavy metal meditation here in the sanctuary. Thank you for being here.
Yeah.
Thank you for joining us either live or on the recording. The story I make up is the energy that we're doing here is available on a quantum level anytime. So when you're listening to this, you're keying in. Thank you for keying in. We're going to move some air and some sound and make a lot of noise. And things can shift and change for you when you do that. So the invitation is, if things start coming up, you have body twitches or insane laughter or tears or whatever, feel free to let them, just let them be, experience them. If it gets too much, the invitation is to follow your breath. But whatever stuff comes up is yours to dance with. So dance with it. And maybe as we breathe to get started, one of the things Kaimi and I do is push our roots into Mama Gaia from right here and set up channels of flow. So things that get loosened up that don't need to be here can just go right on down to Mama after you're done with them. Things that you might need can come up through those same roots and offer you energy and whatever you need from Mama Gaia. So I invite you to make those roots. For me, they look like banyan tree roots. And if I'm laying down there, like the whole length of my body going down and in the ground, it's really spectacular. We're going to go for about an hour. We're going to do some gonging, bowling. It's going to get loud and soft a few times. Then it's going to get very quiet, and then I'm going to play this rav for a few moments, and then it'll get quiet again, and then I'll talk you back. So in those moments of quiet, you're invited to just check in. You might want to check in as we're getting started up kind of slowly and see where your body is, see what's going on for you emotionally. Just take a status check, and then you might want to look again in those moments of quiet before we talk you back out. All right. Do we have anything else? Hydrate. Get water. Have water. Drink water. Anything else? We have a list. We're getting highfalutin here. That's it? Okay. So again, welcome. We're going to do three breaths. We breathe out deeply, fully, slowly filling from our now all the way up to the top. Hold for a few seconds. Don't make it uncomfortable. You're not trying to like overinflate. Just breathe deeply and slowly. Hold it at the top. Just as slowly and as completely release as much air as you can. Hold that for a couple seconds, three, four. Do that three times and then we'll see you on the other side.
Thank you.
As this sound journey draws to a close, the invitation is to find your breath and follow it back to the here and now. To allow that easy inflow and outflow of breath to just slide you back home. And as each breath finds your consciousness more and more in your physical body, the invitation is to let your body move a little bit if it wants to. Maybe stretch out fingers and toes and rotate ankles and wrists if that's comfortable. So appreciate the opportunity to be able to bring this and to do it with people in our home. Couldn't without you. So we appreciate your attention and your intentions. As I mentioned at the beginning, this moves energy. Some of that's physical. Please hydrate thoroughly for a few days. Gives any toxins that get knocked loose an opportunity to be flushed out, to let your body do what it does so well, keeping you healthy. Blessings on your week. Aloha.